Deep in the Forest of Albion lay the small town of Oakvale, unchanged by time and untouched by the sword. Here lived a boy and his family, a boy dreaming of greatness, of one day being a hero. Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight or a powerful wizard. And other times he dreamt he'd be an evil warrior. But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Come on, wake up. Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother, mind always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfields gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you've forgotten to get her one. Well, I'm not bailing you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale. That should be enough to buy her a present. Now, get moving and stay out of trouble.
I've never even met this woman. Who is she?
Look, Sonny, keep your mouth shut about this, right? My wife's home with our little ones, and I'm supposed to be working. But a man should be entitled to do what he likes, don't you think? Tell you what, if you keep this little secret, I'll give you a gold piece. Just don't tell my wife. I can't let her find out about this.
I'm a trader. I wander the world buying and selling wares, especially to fine folk like your good self. Some little girl I saw said you have a sister, and it's her birthday. And it seems you haven't got her a present yet. It just so happens that I have a rather nice box of sweets here. Guaranteed to put a smile on any sister's face, for only 3 gold pieces. I'm afraid you seem to be short of funds, son. Just 3 gold coins is all I ask, and your sister will love them. Remember, your father will give you money if he hears good reports about you. Stock available! Get your miscellaneous items here!
Young tearaway, off to play with your friends?
Honestly,
where's that filthy layabout husband of mine? With some woman I don't doubt. I run his house, bring up his children, and what do I get in return? Nothing. If you find him, let me know, won't you? You have? Right. I'm gonna turn him into Balverine food. Thank you, young sir, for telling me. Wait till I get my hands on that pig!
Get your miscellaneous items here.
that goodness. Listen, lad, could you do me a favour? I've got to, you know, answer a call of nature. Oh, stay here and watch this stock for me. There's a good lad. Just stand between those two stacks and don't move. I'll put a good word in for you when I get back. Right, won't be long.
My cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might have stuff in them. Quick, while he's away, smash his barrels up and see what's inside. Unless you're too scared. Unless you're just a big blubbing girl.
Come on, let's go and break stuff. Are you just going to stand there like a lemon? But being good is so boring. Wouldn't you prefer to be smashing things? Come on, there's still time before he gets back. Oh, you're no fun at all. Fine, have your stupid good deed then.
Excellent. I'll let your dad know.
Please find Rosie.
Get him off me! Please help!
He goes around the town beating up anyone smaller than him. But you look strong. I bet you could scare him off for good.
What are you doing?
It hurts! I'm sorry. I'll leave him alone. Just please don't hit me again.
Thank you. You stopped him good. Thank you. Here, I'll let you look after Rosie. She'll be safe with you.
Your stuffing.
Well done, lad. Here's your reward for those good deeds. Well, I think you may have enough there, son. Have you spoken to the trader?
Like if you enjoyed this video. Let us know what you think in the comments below. And subscribe for more. See you next time.